Welcome to Elysium Academy. In this tutorial, I will explain about the relational operator. Okay, so the relational operator already you should know, but here I will explain it clearly. Okay, so the equality and the relational operator. So everybody know about only the relational operator, but here the relational operator then split up into the equality operator. Equality operator means the assignment operators will compare to it is equal or not. This is the equality operator. So the equality operator having two assignment and one assignment with exclamatory symbol. Okay, so this symbol goes to check the two values are equal. This symbol is choose the this value is not symbol, not equal. So this is the work of the equality operator. But it having the relational operator having greater than, less than, greater than or equal to, less than or equal to. So here the value must be greater than from the second element. Here the value must be less than from the first element. Here the element may be equal or the first element greater than. So here the value must be equal or the first value will be less than. Here I give the I will give some example. So the x value should be 10 and the y value should be 5. Okay, so I will check x equal to y, but it is false, so it is simply considered as 0 output. Okay, so next one is x not equal to y. So my value is equal, but here I will check not equal, so the correct answer is 1. Okay, so then x greater than y. So x greater than y means my value is 10 and y value is simply 5. So it is correct and it is again 1. X less than y. So again the value is false. So it is simply called as 0. Okay. Then x greater than equal to y. So my value is equal to, sorry, not equal to, my value is greater than, but it is not equal to. So again my one is true. Okay, so the last relational operator is less than equal to y. So it is totally wrong because it is 0. Okay, this is the relational operator. The given value is checked by these true and false. Okay, thank you.